Do you know which is the first black hole that we had discovered? Let me tell you, the discovery of a black hole for the first time was possible only due to the power of X-ray astronomy. Scientists had found that our universe is filled with enormous X-ray radiation, and we can study more distant objects if we had the capability to analyze these X-ray emissions. So they began to develop powerful X-ray observatories, and when these observatories were operational, we gathered some very unusual data. We detected that a very compact object was emitting extremely powerful beams of X-rays. It was located in the Cygnus constellation some 6,000 light years away. At first, we had no idea what it was, but after further observations, it was confirmed that it is indeed a black hole. We named it Cygnus X1.